Sign up with your choice Facebook, Google Plus, or email. Create a password and username. To start off your account, click on the Observe tab to take a picture of the object in front of you, or choose a picture from your photo album. Once you have chosen the picture of your choice, click on the Next tab. In the Details section, you can start filling out information based on the picture you have taken. Start off with the Unknown tab. Here, you can identify the species by its class or kingdom. If you do not know the species, it's okay to leave it as unknown. If you are unsure of the species, below the Unknown tab is the Help Me ID This Species button. Swipe to the right. This button allows other users to help identify the species for you. You can add notes about the picture, date it back to the day and time you took it, as well as add the location of where you took the picture. The Geo-Privacy tab gives you the option to make your posts open to the public. You can also add if the species is captive or not, as well as add your posts to any projects you are in. The Me tab shows you the uploaded status of the observation as well as the previous observations you have completed. You can click on the observations you have posted to check on any updates, such as the identification of the species. You can make as many observations as you like. Next to the Observe tab is the News tab. Here, you can read through weekly updates from iNat News, as well as from projects and groups you have joined. The Explore tab lets you see your location and observations that have been made near you. Have fun exploring and find your park.